I'm going to show you how to lock apps in Android. This is a great way to protect your privacy and security, especially if you have any sensitive information stored on your device. There are two main ways to lock apps in Android: using the built-in security features of your device or using a third-party app locker. How to lock apps? Using the built-in security feature of your device. Some Android devices have a feature called App Lock. This feature allows you to select specific apps that you want to require a password or PIN to open. To use this feature, go to your device's settings and then tap on Security. From here, you should see an option for App Lock. I have here a Google Pixel with Android 14, and it seems that the stock Android does not have this option. What can you do if you do not have any features called App Lock? How to lock apps using a third-party app locker. There are many different third-party app lockers available on the Google Play Store. Some of the most popular app lockers include Norton App Lock, App Lock Fingerprint, and Lockit. To use a third-party app locker, simply install the app from the Google Play Store and then open it. We will use for this tutorial App Lock Fingerprint. So open the Play Store. In the search field, write App Lock. You will find the app App Lock Fingerprint. Tap Install and wait until the app is installed. Tap Open. The app will ask you to set up a password or PIN. You can also use your fingerprint to open the app. Tap on Yes if you want that. Once you have set up a password or PIN, you can then select the apps that you want to lock. Tap on the plus icon from the bottom. Select the app you want to lock with a PIN or fingerprint. After you have selected the apps to confirm the lock, tap again on the plus icon. For the app to fully work, you will need to allow some permissions the first time you add an app. Tap OK. Now find the App Lock app in the list and tap it. Toggle on the Permit Usage Access option. Tap OK again. Now find the App Lock app in the list and tap it. Toggle on the Allow Display over Other Apps option. Tap OK again. Tap Allow for App Lock to access your photos, music, and video files. Now the system should be set up. If I will try to open the calculator app, then it will ask me for the fingerprint or the PIN. Which method should you use to lock my apps? Should I use the built-in feature or other apps? The best method for locking apps in Android depends on your individual needs and preferences. If you are looking for a simple and easy-to-use solution, then using the built-in security features of your device is a good option. However, if you do not have this option and need more features, such as the ability to lock apps with your fingerprint or to create a fake lock screen, then you may want to consider using a third-party app locker. Tips for locking apps in Android. Here are some tips for locking apps in Android. Use a strong password or PIN. Your password or PIN should be at least 8 characters long and should include a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Do not share your password or PIN with anyone. If you are using a third-party app locker, make sure that you keep it up to date. App developers often release updates to their apps that include security fixes. Be careful about what apps you install on your device. Only install apps from trusted sources. Be aware that app lockers are not foolproof. There are ways to bypass app lockers, so it is important to be vigilant and to use other security measures, such as a strong password or PIN for your device and two-factor authentication. Locking apps in Android is a great way to protect your privacy and security. By following the tips above, you can make sure that your apps are locked securely. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.